all. Myself Shivani. I am from grade 10. Today I would like to do an activity that is about action of quick line with water. A. To demonstrate the action of quick line with water. First, take a glass and add 1 gram of lime. Lime is also known as calcium oxide. Then add 10 ml of water. The water dissolves in, the calcium oxide dissolves in water. If we touch this glass, we can feel hot. About the formula. Calcium oxide plus H2O means water gives rise to calcium hydroxide plus heat. Here we had aqueous. Calcium oxide plus H2O gives rise to calcium hydroxide plus heat. Here, this is an exothermic reaction. Why? Because the heat is released. Calcium oxide is a solid. This is physical state. Water is an liquid. Calcium hydroxide is an aqueous. Heat is a heat. Because calcium oxide reacts with water and gives heat to this solution. Take a litmus paper and dip in this solution. Take red litmus paper into this solution and dip in this. The solution changes into blue. This is basic in nature.